shooting, this time in the town of Bryan, which is near College Station, the home of Texas A&M University. Lieutenant Jason James of the Bryan Police Department is on the phone now for us. What can you tell us, Lieutenant, about what happened?
It was today around 2:30 p.m. We got a phone call, 911 call of shots fired, and we got to the location. We have several victims. They all been transported to one of our local hospitals. The suspect is at large. We're still investigating the motive behind this, what all led up to this point, and we're still investigating where that subject may be at this time.
When you say the victims have all been transported to hospitals, are there fatalities as far as you know right now?
Right now, we're still investigating. I cannot answer if they were fatalities or not. I just know there were six that were transported to the local hospital.
And do you have any sense of how serious the injuries are?
I do not know how serious it is, all the injuries, just because I showed up and I've been on the outside, and we're still trying to gather up all that information that over the victims. It's a business, so there's a lot of employees that were inside, and they're investigating who saw what and how it all transpired.
Now, you say the suspect is on the loose right now. What can you tell us? Is there any indication, any identification, anything we know about this suspect?
No, sir, not yet. Nothing that we're giving out. We're trying to find a connection to him and this business, and then we'll be able to figure out exactly who we're looking for and be able to get that out to the public.
But is he being pursued right now? Is there a chase ongoing?
Not in the city of Bryan. We are not pursuing anybody.
So he or she, for that matter, on the move right now. So and there's no description you could provide us of the suspect.
Correct. We have no description of him. He's not in this location, and so I figured he's on the move somewhere, and we're trying to track that down and disseminate that information of what vehicle we're looking for and if we have a name that might be able to provide to the public.
So what you're saying is that, just to recap, Lieutenant, that six people were shot. They have been transported to hospitals in the area right now. We don't know their condition. The suspect is on the loose, is out there at some point. Where did all this take place, the shooting?
We have six injured. I can't say that they were actually all shot. We have six injured that were transported. And we're at 350 Stone City Drive in the industrial park of Bryan.
So this took place in an industrial park, and it didn't take place in a residence or anything like that. Is that what you're saying?
Correct. Yes, it's a business. It's an industrial business.